welcome back to another hunt with Uncle Bushmark.
Oh, lovely, beautiful here.
Yep, taking some fellas up for a bit of a bomb off on some goats, hopefully, eventually. First time hunting in New Zealand for them, so we're going to hopefully provide in the mini tater. Stunning. Let's do it. Good job.
Thanks, man.
Thanks. Good one. Good choice. Sweet. So you one each. We'll go down there and we'll clean them up now, eh?
Yeah.
Good gut. Good on you.
I was so worried it was too loud in my ears.
Yeah. Yeah.
Before I put this in.
With the suppressor, you really got no worries, eh?
What happened with the first one?
Beautiful shot. It's done. Good shot. How many meters was that?
Not that far.
50?
Yeah,
about 50-60. 50-60, yeah. He smoked a wee one. Good on him. Yeah, just a wee skin, not the whole. You don't have to do the whole tummy, but I'll just skin it, just to weave it up. Just don't cut yourself. And with the wind in our favour, they wouldn't have hurt that shot very much.
I think they just got
it. Yeah, that's what I think, because normally you'd see them on the far away face, but we're just in that gut there, so I'm not going in hot. Being the good hunting guide that I am, I left them to gut their animals, and I'm just going to go see where the rest of the mob went. See if we can peg another couple for the freezer. For my freezer. First goat, so that's pretty good. put up the same hole. Goats that we've already shot, carry them back to the truck, which is up there, and then walk along down the other side of the ridge and shoot them. I had a wee bomb up that you didn't see, just near, still a goat, actually, still a goat. Right here on the screen. He's going down there. Get one. Not shot, just in there. I'm just gonna get there. Shot another one just down here, we'll clean that up now. So we've all shot one or so. So that's, I think that's pretty good. Oh, there's another guy. Shit. He's got the bags. Oh, I've got my bag. He's got his bag, so. And then have a look. Don't let me down.